So you know the bus ride from L.A. County Jail up to Tehachapi State Prison. It ain't but 5 hours. But you know they woke us up at 3 a.m. Rousted from our bunks. We were herded into these three holding cells. One cage for each of three separate prison destinations. Now them damn COs and deputy sheriffs, they were making their preparation. Well, let me tell you something. So was we. Veterans of the process began giving away food and clothing and other items not permitted by California's Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation. I never forget as I watched this Asian prisoner keister about 400 postage stamps in a plastic suppository. You see, this would be cash money once we hit the prison yard. Then I got on the bus and it hit me. This was the slaves and the slave ships debarking from Mother Africa. Jackson. The windows, the bus was dark, the windows were barred and blackened. They had us chained together. Now the seats was big, but I guarantee you, ain't nobody feel comfortable. I saw three cops, COs. One driver in the front of the bus. Another CO armed with a rifle in the locked area between the driver and the prisoner's cage. Another CO riding shotgun in the back. He too had a rifle. No fucking talking were their orders. So there was none of the loud back and forth that usually takes place when we ride the county jail bus back and forth to the courthouse. In fact, the only noises you could hear were the whispers between me and the guy in front of me, to the side of me, or behind me. I knew that soon I was going to be strip searched. Soon I was going to be examined and degraded, just like my forefathers had been. And I also knew better than to speak up or act out. We were met at the prison gate by another cadre of COs screaming orders. Get up! Line up! Shut the fuck up!
How many miles?
As we shuffled off the bus,
consumed,
it was just another bright, sunny, shackled California day.
Year in the hole. Oh my God, what am I gonna do? What would I do? Four walls, one toilet, zero everything else. No TV, no books, nobody to talk to, no nothing. Just me. Four walls in a hole. I walk. I sit. I look. I think. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I cry, can't nobody see me. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I count the holes in the wall. I count the rips in the mattress. I count the spots on the makeshift mirror. I count, I count, I count, and I count. Hi, Mama. I'm all right, Mama. I'm doing good, Mama. I got a job. I walk. I sit. I look. I think I can walk through the wall. I think I can walk through the wall. I can walk through the wall. It's so nice to walk through the wall. It's so nice on the other side of the wall. Yeah, a party on the other side of the wall. I like the other side of the wall. I'm so happy on the other side of the wall. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I walk, I sit, I look, I think. I sleep.